Here we go.
There is one lab activity there. To find the focal length by using here is the convex lens. What are the operators are there? Here is candle and lens is there. V-shaped stand. Here is the screen is there. Wall take it as screen. Okay. Whenever take it as
madam.
Okay. See here is image formation is inverted. While taking position of candle changes, it will be bulged. It is not proper view of the image. Whenever at a particular position of candle position, the image will be proper view. You see. Here is image formation is clearly. Take it as U distance and V distance. What is mean by U distance? The distance between candle position to V shaped stand is U distance. Here is the V is the candle position. Here is lens to this distance is V distance, image distance. To find the focal length, 1 by F equals to 1 by U plus 1 by V. Thank you.
Thank you.